Hi, I'm Marco. I study at the School of Fine Arts and I deal with multimedia interaction design. When I develop my project, I often do it at night. The room in which I work gets cold very easily, so I used to turn on an electric stove. However, it consumes a lot, so I decided to design the igloo.
The igloo is composed by a base and a metal grill on which lies a double terracotta chamber. The base offers a place to locate the candles that, once you light them on, will warm the tinier chamber up. This cover stores a lot of heat, spread to the external chamber. The air intake of the vault facilitates the emission of the warm air gathered between the chambers, allowing the thermal exchange with the environment. The first phase of production of igloo is the hand making that combines the study of the form and the knowledge of Italian terracotta craftsmanship. To obtain the final form for the production, a matrix was designed using 3D printing, fusing tradition and innovation. From the matrix was made a plaster mold for the large-scale production of igloo, designed for everyone, natural colored and glazed. Igloo is a simple use device. You need just to locate 4 candles on the base and the grill on which the 2 chambers must be placed. Candles will last for about 5 hours, enough for heating a 20 square meters room with only 10 cents, increasing the room temperature by 2 or 3 degrees. You can also heat your cup, rest your hands, light a cigarette on, dry the animal, heat your dresses, perfume the room, cook the meat.
Not the last one, actually. I was joking. In conclusion, dear friends of Indiegogo, I need your help to begin the production of the igloo and to make real this project. Thanks to you all, and pass the word.